I now pronounce you Albert and Rose. You may now kiss the bride.